Let's see, could you read that top?
After I arrived at the hotel, which was much preferable than I needed, a person told me that my tour would be in 30 minutes. I told him that I was pretty sure that I haven't signed up for a tour that day, but he assured me that I had, so I went on a tour of a 14 village and also went on a rock tour.
And I'm pretty sure I never signed up for this. At the end, they dropped me off. I thought they'd bring me back to my hotel. And he said, no, we're just going to drop you off in the middle of the city. So I didn't have any money. They wanted dollars. And I didn't know where I was. I talked to the tour guide and said, please help me get a taxi. And he couldn't understand.
Only you.
No, there were other people there, but they all went off. They just went off their own way on this. This was a tour. And they just went their own way. They took you to the place, and that is happening. So I found this lovely young man who had a toot-toot. And he wouldn't take my baht. All I had was baht. And he didn't know where my hotel was. But I pulled out a map. And then he said, I'll take you to an ATM. So he did that. And then he took me to the hotel. So it was quite an adventure. The next day, the whole day was at Angkor Wat. And I'll just show you a picture of that. Maybe some of you have been there. I feel very... I feel very lucky to have gone there. Oh yes.
In fact, it's very hot.
We did not come by that.
It was very hot.
And then heat.
I don't think for some reason heat affects me as much as it does
Suki,
is it hot in Vietnam? Is it hot in Vietnam?
Some of it and winter, but
in April.
So in Vietnam, hot in Vietnam, like Bangkok? Okay, or hotter? Hotter than Bangkok? Hotter than Bangkok. I hear it's hotter than Bangkok. I know this fancy.
You probably wonder, why does she keep pulling out her fan?
So you think Vietnam is hotter?
No, I think cooler than Thailand.
Oh, cooler than Thailand. How many? Raise your hand if you've been to Vietnam.
I went to Hanoi.
Hanoi.
It's greater than
Hanoi. Anyway. I don't know why that heat does not bother me. Most of the people on my tour were much younger, and they had a very difficult time with the heat. In fact, they asked that the tour stop early because it was so hot. They were foreigners, yes, they were foreigners, yeah. But it was a wonderful experience. When I crossed the border again, had to get on a motorbike. But it worked. It worked. When we get back, I'm going to give you a break in just a minute here.
But when we get back, let me show you something. You're going to pretend you're at a restaurant. And let me, I think I've got it here. Let's see if I can find it. Oh, I'm going to introduce a few idioms, and then we're going to go to pretend we're at a restaurant and order. So why don't you take a 5-minute break, then a couple more idioms, and then we'll be at a restaurant and we'll order. Take a break. Why would you need to copy it? Why is there a need to copy it? You may. I'll bring it back up. I don't see the need to copy this. I'm so happy. I'll bring the one that I would have. Because you're not black. Observant. So what am I supposed to show you? I don't notice the little thing on your shirt. I don't look so glad to have your shirt. I just look at you. Observant, I've seen many, many, many things and you notice them.